Jake.
Cassie, my name's John Blackwell. I'm your father.
My father was here. You know that spell I did with the medallion? Well, I told you that I felt his presence, and it turns out he felt mine too. He came back because I called him.
Daddy.
Stay away from him. Believe me when I tell you, he is the last person you ever want to know. You or Cassie.
Couldn't let anybody know that I was alive. Once you activated the medallion, I knew that you were in trouble.
Found out where Cassie is.
Where?
The witch hunters have her.
How would you know?
Try any of your magic, and I'll kill her.
You're making a serious mistake.
Bold talk coming from a dead man.
Time to let her go.
Road's just over there. We gotta hurry. Don't come after us. Cassie, what are you doing? What's that?
I don't know.
Why are you doing that?
I have no idea.
You set me up tonight.
Evan would have killed Cassie. It was the only way to stop him.
Thank you for saving my daughter's life. You obviously care for her.
I do.
Then you and I should work together to keep her safe. Because tonight was only the beginning.